are going to solve the next question, fourth question. See here, use number line and add the following integers. Use a number line and add the following integers. Clear? So now we see the question. The fourth question is, the two integers are given. One integer that is minus 5 and another integer is a 10. Clear? That means plus 10. Clear? So what we have to do? We have to add these two integers on number line. Clear? So now how to add the integers on a number line? You see? First you have to draw the number line. Clear? So this is what? Number line. So in this, minus 5. Minus 5, you know that is negative integer. You can see left hand side. And 10. 10 is the plus. So that is positive integer in the right hand side. Clear? So first you have to write the numbers on a number line. Clear? So what we have to write? In the middle you have to write 0. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that is 10, right? So next in this line. So 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is what? Number line. So in the left hand side we get negative integers. Negative integer means that is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, like this. Clear? So minus 5 and plus 10. So now how to add? You know, minus 5, that means negative integer that we can see in the left hand side. See where it is a minus 5. This is left and this is the right hand side. Clear? So now from 0, should start from 0, 0 to minus 5, 0 to minus 5, clear? So 0 to minus 5, from 0 you should start directly to minus 5. The first integer is here minus 5, so represent minus 5 from 0 to minus 5, clear? Now plus 10, plus 10 means that is positive integer, so the which side you have to move? Right hand side. Clear? So if it is negative, you have to come back to left hand side. And the positive integer means right hand side. Clear? So now count the step. 10 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Clear? So how many steps are? 10 steps. Clear? So now 0 to 5, then plus 10. Plus 10. That is in the right hand side. So move right hand side like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 means here we get that is 5. The answer is 5. Clear? So what is the answer? Minus 5 plus 10. The answer is plus 5. Plus means positive. Clear? So plus 5 is the answer. Understood? So first you have to see the question. The given integers, that is negative or positive. First you have to identify. The given question is a negative or positive integer. So the first integer is a negative and next integer is a positive integer. Clear? So how to add integers on number line? First we have to draw the number line like this. Clear? So next term with the numbers both positive and negative integer, and you have to write a 0 in the middle. Clear? So if the number, the negative number is larger number, then you can write 0 inside. Clear? Here you can write 0, then you can write all the negative integers. If suppose the positive integer is larger one, then you can write 0 here and write the positive integer in that side. Clear? So that is the adjustment. Now, in this question, we got answer minus 5 plus 10, that is a plus 5. Clear? Yes. Now we will solve next fifth question. See the question. Minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. Clear? The question is how many integers are given here? There are 3 integers. So these 3 integers you must add on a number line. Clear? So how to add these 3 integers on a number line? So first you have to write, you have to draw the number line. Clear? So this is one number line. And write all the 3 integers are negative integers, isn't it? See, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, these numbers are negative, minus, right? So that is a negative integer. So what you have to do? Write 0 here and write a positive integer if you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Your values are decreasing, right? So minus 9 last. So now how to add minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. So now first consider the integer, that is first integer here is here minus 1. The integer is minus 1. So in the number line from 0 is to start. So minus 1 we can see here, isn't it? Yes. So now what we have to do? Make a, so draw arrow mark like this here from here. From 0 to minus 1. Because the integer is here minus 1, so always you must start from 0. So 0 to minus 1. This is negative, so you can write like this, 0 to minus 1. And again, minus 1 plus minus 2. So minus 2 means you have to move to left hand side. Clear? So minus 2 is your move 2 steps left hand side. So minus 1, so minus 2 means how many steps? 2 steps. So 1 counter 1. 2. So the answer we got minus 3. So what is the answer? Minus 1 plus minus 2. That answer is a minus 3. But again we have to add one more integer, that is a minus 3. So now minus 3 means that is also negative integer. So start counting from minus 3. Here we stop, isn't it? So now count 3 steps up. So we have to move 3 steps up. This is minus 3. Next again 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Clear? So 1, 2, 3. So now we got the answer, that is a minus 6. Clear? So minus 1, minus 2, if you add, we got minus 3. Next, again, you have to add one more integer, that is minus 3. So if you add one more integer, we will get the answer minus 6. Clear? So from minus 3, you have to move 3 steps on left hand side. Why left hand side, understood? Because in the question, the integer is a negative integer. Clear? In the question, they give a negative integer. So you have to move to left hand side. If it is positive, then you have to move to right hand side. Clear? So that is the answer. Clear? This minus 6 is the solution to this question. Clear? So that means minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3 is equal to, that answer is a minus 6. Easily we can find the answer by number line. Clear? Number line we can represent with numbers, integers. Clear? Yes. Now one more question, it is the question number 6. We'll see here in the 6th question also, the integers are given 3 integers. Yes, one is a negative, another one is positive, and last one is a negative integer. Clear? So now again you have to draw one more number line and you have to find the answer. That means you have to add given 3 integers. Clear? So draw the number line. This is a number line. So now you have to write the numbers. See, the integers are minus 2 and minus 4. That two numbers are negative. And plus 8 is there, isn't it? Here one integer is given positive integer. That is plus 8. So now what we have to do from the number line, should mention all these numbers, right? So that means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Clear? Because in it is given plus 6, 8. So still plus 8 you must write the integers, positive integer. So in the left hand side you will write minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Clear? So these numbers are negative integers. So is it 0 is positive or negative? 0 is neither positive nor negative. Clear? So 0 is has a no sign. So now see the question. Question is minus 2 plus 8. Minus 2 plus 8. So one is negative integer, another one is a positive integer. So first the number is here negative integer, that is a minus 2. So from 0, so start from 0, so 0 to minus 2. So you can see minus 2 in the number line, let me see, minus 2. Is it correct? 0 to minus 2 and plus 8. Plus 8 means that is positive number, right? So you have to move to right hand side. How many steps? 8 steps from minus 2. here. Minus 2 plus 8 means you have to move 8 steps from minus 2. So count and write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer will be what? Plus 6. So all these numbers are positive integer, but the sign is not written. But you should imagine that you should consider that the sign is a plus because they are positive integers. Clear? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So on, these are the positive integers. So in that, see, after adding minus 2 and plus 8, if you add minus 2 and plus 8, the answer we got plus 6. Clear? Plus 6. Again, you have to add one more integer, that is a minus 4. Clear? For this plus 6, you have to add one more integer. What is that? Minus 4. That means minus 4 is a negative integer. Minus 4 is a negative integer. So, we have to move to left hand side. Clear? How many steps are? This is 4 steps, isn't it? Minus 4 means 4 steps from 6. Count up, count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? So, here we get the 4. That is what answer? 2. Clear? The answer is 2. First, what you have to do? See the question. In this, the integers are given. Negative integer, positive integer, negative integer. So, first you have to draw the number line. And then you have to see the first integer is here negative, minus 2. So start counting from 0, 0 to minus 2. Okay? 0 to minus 2. Next integer is plus 8. Plus 8 means how many steps you have to move? 8 steps. That is plus 1. So positive integer, you have to move to right hand side. Clear? So here how many steps? 8 steps. If you move 8 steps, the number we get here 6. That is plus 6. Clear? So plus 6. Again one more integer is given, that is minus 4. One more integer is the negative integer, minus 4. So minus 4 means you have to move the left hand side. Clear? So now from 6. From 6. Clear? You have to start counting. How many steps? 4 steps. Minus 4. So 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? So the number is plus 2. The sign is plus. Clear? So positive integer. So therefore, we can say that minus 2 plus 8 plus minus 4. The answer is 2. Answer is plus 2. Or you can write just, you can write the number that is 2. If you want, you can write the sign plus 2. Okay, that is positive integer. Understood? So it's very easy how to represent, how to add an integer on a number line. Clear? Thank you. Okay, next concept. See here. Rules for integers. Rules for integers and the addition and multiplication. Clear? So rules for integer. First one is here. And the addition. So we'll write plus and plus, plus and plus, that is plus, plus and plus, plus, next plus and minus, we get minus, plus and minus, minus, clear, third one, minus and plus, minus, minus and plus, minus, last one, minus and minus, we get the plus, means, that means, see, if you get same sign, if you get same sign, this here also plus, this also plus. Plus is plus, same sign, addition. Plus means addition. If you get same sign, plus is plus, then you have to add. Then you have to add. Clear? If you get different sign, means plus minus, different sign, subtraction, subtraction, minus. Yeah? Plus minus, subtraction, here also say minus plus, different sign, means here minus, here plus. If you get different sign, then you have to subtract. You have to subtract. Clear? Minus plus minus. Plus minus also minus. Clear? So last one is here. Minus minus. Minus and minus. That is the plus. Means if you get same sign, here minus, here also minus. Same sign, right? Then you have to add. Addition. Clear? Same sign, addition. If you get different sign, then you have to subtract. Different sign means here plus, and minus. Plus minus, different sign, right? So plus minus, different sign, then you have to subtract. Here minus plus, different sign, subtraction. So here plus and plus, that is plus, same sign, addition. Minus minus, same sign, addition. Clear? So this is under addition. If I give the examples, then you can understand easily. Clear? So now one more is here, multiplication. Multiplication, very simple, see. Plus into plus, plus. Plus into plus, plus. Plus into minus, this minus. Plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, minus. Minus into plus, minus. Plus 1, minus into minus, it is a plus. This you have multiplied directly. See, plus into plus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, minus. Minus into minus, that is plus. This is multiplication. Multiplication of sign. Clear? Multiplying the sign. So that is the rule. If you get plus into plus, then answer will get plus. Plus into plus, plus. Plus into minus, it is a minus. Minus into plus, it is minus. The last one, minus into minus, plus. Clear? So this is the rule of sign. I'll give some examples, please. Okay? You can take some examples under addition. You see? For example, so plus 2, plus 4. Okay? Plus 2, plus 4. So here plus 2, plus 4. In this, see the sign. Sign is here plus. Here sign also plus. Correct? Same sign. Plus plus. If you get same sign, then you have to add addition. Yeah? So plus 2 plus 4, you get answer 6. Answer is a 6. Addition. Correct? Same sign, addition. Same sign, addition. So 2 plus 4 is 6. Correct? 2 plus 4 is 6. Then rule is you have to see the greater number sign. Then you write greater number sign. In this you get same sign. Plus 2 plus 4 you get plus 6. Plus 6. Clear? Same sign, addition. For example, if I consider minus 2 plus 4. You consider same number but sign is different. See second one, minus 2 plus 4. Minus 2 plus 4. See a different sign. Here sign is minus, here sign is plus. Different sign, subtraction. Right? Minus and plus. Minus and plus, minus. Means you have to subtract. Clear? Different sign, subtraction. So subtract 4 minus 2. 2 minus 4. 4 minus 2 is a 4 minus 2 is a 2. Correct? 4 minus 2 is 2. Then in subtraction, you have to see the greater number sign. So here also greater number is 4. That sign is plus. Greater number 4. Plus 2 and plus 4, which is a greater number. Greater number is 4. That sign you have to write after adding. Clear? So in second question, minus 2 plus 4. In this, first you have to see the sign. Sign is minus. Here it is plus. Different sign. Different sign means subtraction. That you should keep in mind. Different sign, subtraction, same sign, addition. Clear? So minus 2 plus 4, different sign. Subtraction 4 minus 2, that is a 2. 4 minus 2 is a 2. Now see the number, which is a greater number, 4 or 2. In this, 4 is greater. 4 is greater number. That sign you write. Greater number sign is plus. So that sign is, see, plus 2. Answer is plus 2. Greater number is 4. That sign is plus. So answer is a plus. Clear? Plus 2. If you want, you can take one more example. See, here, for example, plus 2 minus 4. Same number, see the sign. Plus 2 minus 4. Sign is different sign. You know, different sign means a subtraction. Different sign means a subtraction. So now subtract 4 minus 2 or 2 minus 4. 4 minus 2 is a 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Now, which is a greater number? 2 or 4. So 4 is greater. greater. 4 is greater number. That sign is a minus. Greater number sign is a minus. So that sign you write in answer. So the answer you write greater number sign. So minus 4. 4 is greater number. The sign is a minus. So answer is a minus 2. Clear? So now last one. Suppose if you get same sign. For example, minus 2, minus 4. So in this case, see, minus 2 and minus 4, same sign, right? Minus, minus, same sign. If you get same sign, then you have to add the number. So minus 2, minus 4. So you have to add 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. 2 plus 4, 6. Why we did addition? Because the sign is same. Here minus, here also minus. Same sign, addition. Different sign, subtraction. So here sign is same. So you have to add 2 plus 4 will get 6. 2 plus 4 is a 6. Now again next up you have to see the number. Greater number. Greater number is 4. Greater number is here 4. That sign is a minus. That sign is a minus. So greater number sign you have to write in the answer. Greater number sign is minus. So answer is a minus 6. Clear? So this is very important. First you have to learn all these things. Rules for addition in integer. See, plus and plus, plus, plus and minus, minus, minus and plus, minus, and minus, that is a plus. Clear? So, this is example. If you want, you can take one more example. See, for example, if I write numbers, plus 6, plus 3, okay? Plus 6 plus 3. So answer same sign. Plus plus same sign addition. So 6 plus 3 we get 9. 6 plus 3 is a 9. So greater number is 6. The sign is a plus. Clear? So next. For example plus 4 minus 5. Plus 4 minus 5. Plus 4 minus 5. Different sign. Different sign. Then subtraction. Plus and minus, different sign, right? So you have to subtract. 5 minus 4, that is a 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. So now next step, you have to see the greater number sign. Sign is very important. After solving this, you write sign also. Which is greater number? 5 is greater. That sign is a minus. So write here, minus 1. Plus 4, minus 5. Answer is a minus 1. Different sign, subtraction. 4, 5 minus 4 is 1. You can subtract like this, okay? 5 minus 4 is a 1. Greater number sign is minus. So next example, minus 3 plus 8. Minus 3 plus 8. So in this case, different sign. See the number, minus 3 plus 8. Sign is different, different sign. Subtraction. So 8 minus 3 is a 5. 8 minus 3 is 5. Which is a greater number? 8 is greater number. That sign is plus. So right? Greater number sign plus. 8 is greater than 3. Correct? That sign is plus. So answer is a plus 5. Okay? Next example. Minus 10. Minus 10. Minus 20. Okay? Minus 10, minus 20. First you have to see the sign, whether it is same or not. Here sign is same, right? Minus minus, same sign, addition. So 10 plus 20, 10 plus 20 is a 30. 10 plus 20 is a 30. Then you have to see greater number sign. So which is greater number, 10 or 20? 20 is greater, that sign is a minus. So right, minus 30. So minus 30 is the answer. Clear? So this is a rule for addition. Now similarly, you can see rule for multiplication. Clear? Okay, here example to multiplication. Okay? You know what in multiplication, how to multiply the sign. See, plus into plus. Plus into plus will get a plus. Plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, that is minus. Then minus into minus, that is the plus. So this is very important. You have to under this sign. Clear? So we can take some examples in this. Plus 3 into, we can write in bracket also, clear? Plus 3 into plus 3, plus 3 into plus 3. First one, first row multiply the sign. Here symbol is multiplication. Sometimes we get like this, plus 3 into plus 3. So that meaning is you multiply the numbers, multiply these two terms, clear? So you know here it is not mentioned multiplication, but here they written in bracket, numbers are written in bracket, bracket means multiplication, clear? So you have to multiply this. So now first you have to multiply the sign, multiply the sign. So plus into plus, no, plus into plus is plus, okay, plus into plus, plus, next 3 into 3, next you have to multiply the number, after multiplying the sign, next step you have to multiply the number, clear? So 3 into 3, 3 3 is a 9, 3 3 is a 9, next, plus 2 into minus 3, plus 2 into minus 3, see first multiply the sign in the multiplication, see multiply these two signs, plus into minus, plus into minus, plus into minus, minus. This no, should not see the greater number sign, no? Just you multiply the sign. First multiply plus into minus, minus 2 into 3. Next step multiply the number. 2 into 3, 2 3 is a 6. Correct? So answer is a minus 6. Next number, minus 4, minus 4 into minus 4 into plus 2. Minus 4 into plus 2. So here multiply, first multiply the sign, minus into plus, minus, minus into plus, minus, plus into minus also minus, minus into plus also minus, clear? Minus into plus, minus, then multiply the number, 4 into 2, 4 to the 8, 4 to the 8. So now next example, minus 5 into minus 3, so the sign is same. Minus 5, minus 3, but in multiplication of the rule, minus into minus, plus. So multiply the sign, multiply minus into minus, plus, minus into minus, plus 5 into 3, 5 3 is a, 5 3 is a 15, 5 3 is a 15. So minus into minus will get plus, 5 3 is a 15. So this is example to multiplication of signs. Clear? So multiply the sign with number. Clear? Yes. In today's session, I am going to explain some integers questions, integer sums. See here, first before solving these sums, we must know the sign. Clear? So how to solve? This is the rule. If you get plus plus sign, same sign, plus plus, that is plus, means addition. Same sign. If you get same sign, then you have to add. Correct? Plus, plus, that is plus. Plus, minus, minus. Different sign. Plus, minus, different sign, right? Then, subtraction, minus. Clear? Plus, minus, minus. Minus, plus, minus. Clear? Minus, plus, different sign, subtraction. See here next, minus, minus. Same sign, then you have to add. Plus, clear? Minus, minus, plus. Plus, plus. Plus, plus, minus, 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 plus, minus, 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 plus. So this is a rule in integer. Clear? In addition, see how to do like this. Plus, 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 minus, 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 plus, minus, and minus, minus, plus. Means, if you get same sign, then you have to add. Clear? Same sign, addition. Different sign, plus minus or minus plus, then you have to subtract, minus, clear? Here also say minus minus, same sign, you have to add, plus, clear? So now we will solve sums, okay? See first one, plus, here 2 plus 4, 2 plus 4, so what is the sign of 2? Here sign of 2 is not mentioned, right? Then if suppose if sign is not written, not given, then you have to consider there is a sign plus. If sign is not mentioned, sign is not written, then you are considering here sign is plus. Plus 2, yeah, plus 2. If sign plus is not written, that means sign is plus. Here sign is a plus. Yeah, plus 2, plus 4. Plus 2, plus 4, same sign. Here sign is not written, so you can consider plus. Plus, plus, same sign, then you have to add. Here, same sign, plus 2, plus 4, same sign, addition. 2 plus 4 is 6. 2 plus 4, 6, greater number sign. Then you have to see the greater number sign. See, your greater number is plus 2 and plus 4. And this greater number is 4. That sign is a plus. So, plus 6. Clear? Plus 6. Same sign, addition. So, 2 plus 4 is 6. Clear? 2 plus 4, 6. Then you have to see the greater number sign. Then say greater number is here 4. That sign is a plus. So, right here plus 6. Clear? So, second question. Minus 7 plus 3. Minus 7 plus 3. So, see the sign. First you have to see the sign. Sign is here minus. Here it is plus. So, different sign. Right? Different sign. If you get different sign, then your rule says minus plus minus, correct? Minus plus minus, even plus minus also minus. Means if you get different sign, then you have to subtract. So here minus 7 plus 3, subtraction, 7 minus 3, 7 minus 3 is a 4. 7 minus 3 is 4. Then which sign we can write here? Then you have to see the greater number sign. Greater number is here 7, that sign is a minus. So answer is minus 4. Minus 7 plus 3, answer minus 4. Clear? So next, third one question. Minus 8, minus 3. See the sign? In third question, sign is same, minus, minus. Same sign, addition. Correct? 8 plus 3, same sign, addition. So add 8 plus 3, 8 plus 3 is a 11. Correct? 8 plus 3 is 11. Greater number sign. Sign is greater number is here 8. The sign is a minus. So answer is minus 11. Minus 11. Clear? Yes. Now fourth question here. Fourth question. Same type. See minus 5 and minus 2. Minus 5 and minus 2. Same sign. If you get same sign. Minus minus is plus addition. So same sign, add minus 5 minus 2, addition, 5 plus 2 is 7, greater number is 5, 5 and 2 greater number is 5, that sign is a minus, so minus 7 is the answer, clear? One thing you should keep in mind, if you get same sign, then you have to add, then you write the greater number sign, clear? So now fifth question is here, minus 2 plus 3, minus 2 plus 3, different sign, minus plus, you know minus plus means minus plus minus, means subtraction, different sign, subtraction, so 2 minus 2 plus 3, 3 minus 2, you know subtract 2 minus 3, right, 3 minus 2, that is 1, 3 minus 2 is 1, greater number sign, 3 sign is plus, so greater number is 3, that sign is a plus. Clear? So answer is plus 1. Okay? Now sixth one, sixth question here. Minus 1 plus 7. Minus 1 plus 7. In this sum also see different sign, subtraction. Subtract 7 minus 1. 7 minus 1 is 6. Okay? Which is a greater number? 7 is a greater number. Your sign is plus. So plus 6. Clear? So next seventh one, plus 4 minus 5. Plus 4 minus 5. See the sign, different sign, correct? Different sign, subtraction. So subtract 5 minus 4 is a 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. Greater number is here 5. That sign is a minus. So answer is minus 1. Clear? So this is a integer sums. Now 8 ones here, minus 3 plus 4 minus 3. Clear? Minus 3 plus 4 minus 3. In this 3 numbers are given, 3 terms are given, or we can say that 3 integers are given. Clear? So how to solve? solve this, how to find the answer. So if they given two integers, easily we can write like this. We can find the answer. In 8th question, see, 3 integers are given. Clear? First you have to solve first 2 integers. Okay? First to solve first 2 integers. Means minus 3 and plus 4. Clear? First to solve minus 3 and plus 4. Minus 3 plus 4. See the sign? Sign is different, different sign. So then you have to subtract this, right? Plus 4 minus 3, answer is plus 1. Means different sign, subtraction. 4 minus 3 is 1. 4 minus 3 is a 1. So greater number is here 4, that sign is a plus. So plus 1. So now remaining one more term that you will write in the next step, that is minus 3. Clear? So minus 3 you will write in the next step. After getting answer of these two integers, after simplifying first two integers, then you can write next integer, that is minus 3. Clear? Plus 1 minus 3. Plus 1 minus 3. Different sign, subtraction. No, different sign is subtraction. So plus 1 minus 3. 3 minus 1, that is a 2. 3 minus 1, 2. Greater number sign. Greater number is here 3. That sign is a minus. So answer is minus 2. Clear? Minus 2. Is there any other integer to add? No, only 3 integers are given. So you have to add step by step. First, consider only 2 integer. Clear? Consider 2 integer, then one more integer. After getting the answer of these integer, then we have to consider one more next integer along with sign. Sign is here minus 3. So write plus 1 minus 3. Clear? Answer is a minus 2. Clear? Okay. Next one more sum. If you want, you can write like this. Okay, next 9th question. See, in this question, there are 4 integers, right? So, minus 3, plus 4, plus 3, minus 5. How to simplify, how to solve this? Minus 3, plus 4, plus 3, minus 5. You can make three groups, two groups like this, minus 3 plus 4 and plus 3 minus 4 minus 5. You can solve first to 2 sums, similarly next to 2 sums. Okay, clear? You can simplify like this, otherwise step by step. Say, we get minus 3 plus 4, minus 3 plus 4, see the sign, different sign, subtraction, 4 minus 3, that is a 1. 4 minus 3 is a 1. Greater number sign is plus. Means minus 3 plus 4. If you simplify this, you get plus 1. Different sign, subtraction. 4 minus 3, answer 1. So plus 1. Next number is here plus. Next integer is a plus 3. So write here plus 3. Plus 1 plus 3. Plus 1 plus 3, same sign, addition. Plus 1 plus 3 is a plus 4, correct? Same sign, addition. 1 plus 3 is 4, greater number is here 3, that sign is a plus. So plus 4 is answer. Now remaining one more integer, that is a minus 5, clear? So next you are right, another integer, minus 5. So now see the integers, plus 4 and minus 5. Plus 4, minus 5, different sign, so subtraction, subtract, 5 minus 4, 5 minus 4 or 4 minus 5, you get 1, okay? Answer is 1, subtraction, answer will get 1. Then you have to see the sign, greater number sign, which is a greater number? 5 is greater than this, so sign is minus, so answer is minus 1, clear? So this is very important chapter, integers. So, this will study in 9th class also. So, first you will learn the rule. Okay? Rule in sign. That is plus, minus, plus, minus, and minus, plus. Clear? Variation. This is very important. Plus, minus, 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 plus, minus, plus. Clear? So, this is a. sums related to integers.